catch your first pass from him?
Oh yeah, he threw me a go round the money. I just kind of laughed because here it comes.
What's the feeling? First day, first job, starting a career?
Nervous. And once you get out there, you kind of get settled. Then you got to learn your playbook. So just stay in your playbook, and you got a quarterback in Andrew Luck and great veterans like Reggie Wayne to help you out, and just be ready.
So you were a little nervous going in, you think?
Yeah, a little nervous, but after Andrew Luck threw me that first pass on that bomb, it just kind of settled me down, and I just started getting ready.
Just football, huh?
Yeah, just football, you know, just have fun.
What are you looking forward to with hooking up with Reggie?
Great veteran, got to look out the you've been in the game for 10 years. You look down there, see his chair. So, you know, I'm trying to get like that. So I can learn a lot from him.
You can tell the rank of a player by a leather chair in the locker room.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Everybody else's chair is like this, and his chair is like that. Speaks volumes for him.
How much do you enjoy the return game and being able to make a difference in that part of the game?
Oh, I love that. I love changing games. I love it because I have a natural playmaker ability. I just love changing the game for the offense.